Great delivery from Balaji. Bills and ours, it was good enough for India.
Those are the ones that you accumulate as opening batsmen. Third man for openers, for some other than maybe from the C-Rat.
Oh, clean him up. Great delivery from Balaji. Did the job at 80 miles an hour, so it was good enough for India.
Ooh, cut away, and it'll go for four. I wasn't convinced of the stroke, but he's got four for it in the end of the over at seven.
Gets 100, plays it to mid-wicket, and Imran Farah has got his second test century.
That looks like it's out the outside edge, and he's gone. Well, he's had two flashes in the last couple of overs. Balaji makes the vital breakthrough, and Imran Farah has made a brilliant century and just...
That's a good shot. He's got class mid on. And will get to the boundary. Superb timing.
This time has gone straight and has beaten the fielder. Another boundary for Yusuf Rana. Oh, it's gone. Snapped and taken by the keeper. As we were mentioning it, the edge may not carry. It did carry. And so two important blows. Yusuf Rana also leaves the crease. And Pakistan now in a lot of... He's off the mark with a four.
Well, he tried, but just running away from him, that one. It's another drive to the covers. That's a boundary for Imran Farah. But that's a glorious shot. Imran Farah is just unleashing his drives here. Beautiful shot to finish the over. 188 for two.
That's nicely timed. That was cleverly played by Johanna, and it just shows he's in his last four innings. Pulled away. And that'll take Inzamam through to 50. And Mr. Shepherd couldn't keep his feet permanently on the ground. 226 for three.
Oh, well played. And there we see. Good placement using a little bit of pace, but it's a very effective shot.
Oh.
That's gone through. Did he get an edge? Yes, a little bit of edge. No, in fact, good. Gets a four off a half tracker from Anil Kumble. Stunner must be a little frustrated. Sweet shot. That's it before. And that's 100. His foot.
Oh, how good's that? How good a shot is that?
There again, once again, that's four runs, but it's another flirtation with danger.
70 for five.